Family, friends, and community activists to remembering the life of Pamela Turner.
The 44-year-old grandmother was shot and killed Monday night during a struggle with a Baytown police officer. A prayer vigil being held outside the apartment complex where she died. That's where we find Channel 2's Sally Mamdou with the very latest. Sally?
Stand up.
Nancy, we're right across from Brixton Apartments. Brixton Apartments is where Pamela Turner was shot and killed by a Baytown police officer after police say she tased that police officer. Now, since we've been covering the story, we've actually covered the story inside the apartment complex. Today, however, while we're covering this vigil, police asked us to leave, as well as the organizers that are holding this vigil. Now, today, the National Black United Front showed up along with mental health professionals to remember Pamela Turner and demand justice. We also spotted several armed members who are part of a security team for the National Black United Front. Today, National Black United Front demanded that Baytown police release all body camera videos related to the incident immediately, and that the community members take part into the investigation of this officer-involved shooting.
There need to be people from the community who are part of the investigation. You said what? Yes, because we have no trust in the Baytown police, no trust in the Texas Rangers, no trust in the Justice Department, no trust in any of these law enforcement agencies. So we need to have community that is involved to be able to look and see before we can even think about making a full determination on what it is that has happened.
And you're looking at what just wrapped up by the National Black United Front. They just wrapped up that vigil that they had to do across the street. But family members and neighbors claim that Turner suffered from mental health issues, which is why mental health professionals were out here during this vigil handing out flyers, spreading awareness on where people like Pamela could get help. In the meantime, we are live in Baytown. Sally Mamdou, KPRC, Channel 2 News.
Sally, thank you.